I might as well give it a shot against it. Can I break the law of deflection?
Seems like no.
I've seen acts like he was able to play it a bit, but I know you definitely made the deflection.
Yeah, I was able to play
it. Because like, I like watching it, like, okay, he's like waiting to see this, but it's hard as fuck.
Because you can tell even when he could like figure something out.
It's just like a...
I'm coming!
Dude, there's nothing I can do.
Dude, I'm so
crazy. Do some crazy shit.
You change. You've never seen a change
before. Yeah, so,
Oh, oh my god!
Ready? Go!
Definitely, like, I'd say definitely if this is where it's most terrifying, because it's literally...
You have to be, like... very little you can do.
You have to be basically perfect.
You can get out of it. You can get out of it.
You can't... That's what I've been trying to do.
Yeah.
But I can tell, like, it will nail that shit, like, perfect.
Yeah, but it's, like, you've got to be perfect, like, several times in a row.
It's like the Uncle Punch event. Like, I was able to get out of it, but, like, Vaughn knows how to front her. But GG's, I mean, definitely,
I'm really not excited. I'm gonna run away. Bro, what is this?
Oh my god.
Thank you. see. He knows everything I'm doing. Wait, hold on, I got it. See that? This guy's broken! Here we go. Watch this read. I can't hit him. Somebody save me. Random smash. Dude, hit any percent challenge. Fuck. Literally impossible. Alright, hold on, let me get the wave dashes down. Oh, wait. You're right. You're taking a tough box.
I got this, don't worry.
Alright, you're dead.
I just need to get a hit. Or not.
He literally parries all of your moves.
What the fuck? Hello? Bro?
He's literally Taz. Oh my gosh!
Come on!
Has anyone done any percent to
him? Yeah.
How?
Nobody's taking two shots here.
Someone's taking a shot?
Yeah.
Have the top melee players played this thing yet?
Yeah, I'm from Phoenix, so Axe
yeah.
But not
anyone
here.
How did Axe do?
Yeah. For like 3 or 4 hours and it got destroyed. Then,
yeah.
Like, you'll find a bug, and then you can explode the bug.
Oh, okay. And then you catch off the bug?
Yeah.
That's like Skynet, baby. Honestly, this is how my boss used to
switch.
No cap on a stack.
No cap.
Not even close. That, like, this is legit my boss.
Can it stop parrying my moves?
That's what I'm saying. It's literally impossible.
What the? I just want to grab you!
What is this? JV5 cam. Nice.
Ultimate.
There you go.
Holy shit. I'm gonna get a hit.
It's actually impossible. You're not gonna get a hit. He's got this. Top ultimate player. It's JV5.
Bro, this thing is cracked.
It's too cracked, brother.
Yeah, I think it has to be like a
little bit. Oh boy, here he comes.
Oh, I
that's just me missing STIs.
Oh
my god. Oh, I crash canceled that, it just fucked up my punish.
Oh
Damn, that's sick, man. Thank you. Got JV5. Are y'all trying to play? Ready? Go!
So this is if I JV5 it, right?
Yes.
All right. I'm not a JV5 this one.
Punch!
smash like that. Nobody told me.
Oh, I didn't even like
like, I didn't even know I was rolling yet.
Yeah, get down. That's actual. That's the biggest lie. There's no shot he doesn't get down.
No.
Over there. Jump out of shield? No! If I jump out of shield, I couldn't be dead.
It only like actively does shield pressure to be interaction. But the optimal thing it can do is just like dash it on your shield and react to anything.
Spot does everything.
What the fuck?
Dude, this is a bot on crack. I can't touch him.
I grind bugs, so I find those.